Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Stuff's getting scarce. Later. You here for your bike?
Just having a look.
Hey, hold on.
Yeah. How's it going?
Springs. Yeah, I know who that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deacon.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to the chopper without being seen.
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien. O'Brien, I got some questions for you. Use everything.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out. What's going on?
Can I help you?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you mean?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki. Some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one, I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Anything?
What's happening?
It's like Luther says, when you hear a bunk calling my name. Okay,
let's go.
Let me get the gate for
you. Loser said you guys were, thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass around here.
Yeah, well, that makes one of us.
Okay. Mm-hmm. See you again.
Need scrap. Yeah. Be useful. Fuel can. Needed this. Good. St. John's Salome Hot Springs. Tuck, are you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tucker out.
Yeah. Oh, God damn it, swarmers. Somewhere, right? Oh, Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Rose Allen, right?
No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on. deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
Tucker.
Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and... she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way... She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No. No, of course not. It's just... a kid like Rose, she doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
Which way?
Gotcha.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. Would just as soon shoot you as look at you.
Come on.
Okay.
Ah!
I'll just take these.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Sniper ambush. Oh, God damn it.
God damn it, not now!
Let's see. Good.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. This is it. All right, where? Back on track. There.
started, so pull your jets, okay? Let me get back to work.
Brian, this has got to be it.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Ben, your brother. How long are we going to be here?
I cannot discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion is indicated. Should be just over here. Damn it, where is it? Ah, here it is. Speculation as to Tabanus atratus is confirmed. Lots of rumors from this here, but I have the suit on. Carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be Whittacoileus lioness or mule deer. If anybody could check that. Striation of the larger muscle masses indicate infection from bloodstream HB. We'll take sample to confirm.
Well, look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and it would have happened something. Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive, O'Brien?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night, refugee
Nero
camp.
Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb for goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell else you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm going to go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're going to fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Man, a few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze, man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke.